When a woman goes silent. A woman's silence is one of her most powerful forms of communication. It conveys emotions so intense that no words could possibly describe how she feels at that moment. When a woman no longer gets frustrated and upset with you, you can almost guarantee that she doesn't care anymore. When a woman goes silent, it is her loudest cry. When she is happy, she can't stop talking. When she is sad, she doesn't say a word. A woman uses silence to express her pain. Never ever mistake her silence for weakness. Remember that sometimes the air stills before the onset of a hurricane. When a woman is not happy and she yells at you, she still cares. If she stays silent, you already lost her. It's not when her voice is raised that you should worry. It's when she has nothing more to say. When a woman chooses silence over speaking, it means that she has realized that there is no point in wasting her time and effort on someone who simply is not willing to hear it. Silence has different meanings for a woman. It is a sign of strength, pain, hurt, or anger. She became silent. There were no longer any words to describe the absence of emotion within her heart. She went from arguing to being upset, now feeling nothing at all. She became silent because you were no longer worth fighting for. 80% of women use silence to express pain. You know she is truly hurt when she chooses to ignore you. A woman's silence says it all. Her silence and lack of expression means that she has reached her breaking point. Just because her eyes don't tear doesn't mean her heart doesn't cry. Just because she comes off strong doesn't mean there is nothing wrong. Sometimes we need to look a little deeper to see what words cannot say.